kids are doing an obstacle course because he's following me everywhere today. Come on, Sam.
So what is the obstacle?
That's what we gotta do. He gotta hit that ball, then we're gonna go around the chair, do that hula hoop, and then we're gonna go around the pool cover, and then on there, and he has to find his hidden treats and his toys, and there's also treats in here.
All right, so he's never done this before.
Never ever.
Okay, here we go. You have to tell him.
Okay, Sam. Go on. Hit this.
Say, push the ball.
Push. Push it. Sit up. Push it. Push the ball. Push.
Okay, good enough. Good. Give him a treat. Every time.
No.
Give him a...
Now we're
going to
go through.
Good. Okay, get him to the end so he gets his treat.
Okay, all right. This way, and then that way, and then this way, then that way,
Samson.
Then that way.
Samson.
I feel like I'm not moving.
Okay, get to the end, Sarah. Honey, it's important for the dogs to get quick rewards so they understand. And show them where they are. Good job, Samson. Good boy. You didn't give him all, did you?
I didn't.
Okay.
I'm giving him more.
Okay. Don't give him all, though, okay? Good job.